I've been here working, have been like overwhelming, but times seven, because I've been walking around amongst these fantastic machines that we're gonna see today. And when I walked out 3 years ago from the museum, I really had the idea that I wanted to build something with a programming wheel. And the programming wheel on this machine you can see here, and these little pins is the actual programming. And